You don't need to barbell bench press ever to get a big chest. To be honest, I find a lot of lifters later in their life, in their career, when they're like more advanced, they're like, yeah, I'm done with the barbell because it just doesn't put me in good positions anymore. Now they become concerned about joint health and longevity, and cables and dumbbells just provide them a little bit more flexibility around how their body moves uniquely.